Driver attention alert in Nissan cars, it's not a simple timer that reminds you that you need to take a break. This is the combination of factors. This system works as a combination of various reasons. And yes, it is a timer and it can tell you that it's time to take a break after about 2-3 hours that you've been driving without a stop. But actually this system throws this alert, driver attention alert, take a break, when it's sure that you are sleepy. How does it make this conclusion? First of all, it has the camera and it watches the lane marks. And when you start swaying between the lanes, it thinks that you're sleepy, that you don't pay enough attention on the road and will tell you to take a break. Also, it monitors the steering angle sensor. When you change the position of the steering wheel, it monitors these changes and how sharp they are, how you react on different situations on the road, and it makes the conclusion according to the code, to the logic that is coded by Nissan. If you see the driver attention alert malfunction, it means that the camera is blocked, the weather is pretty bad and the camera can't see anything. The steering angle sensor may be faulty, or also the car may be driven pretty violently, and when this happens, the driver attention alert will turn off and say malfunction to prevent this message from appearing on the dash every 5 seconds and distracting you from the road. Also, you can set the sensitivity of this feature in your car. You need to go to settings, then driver assistance, then driver attention alert, and choose the needed settings. The option in this menu may differ from one model to another. It may or may not be reactivated when you start the car next time, depending on the software version in your Nissan car. But anyway, a lot of Nissan owners find this feature very annoying and they just deactivate it, turn it off.